Dobrinovic needs only one more time to secure the gold medal. It is the left arm fighter of the sitting disabled, plus 86 kilos. Here we go, Dobrinovic, Kornisto. Kornisto driving him off to the side with his inside hit. Kornisto hitting. Hitting it down. Gabrinovic. Second elbow foul in it. It's a rebound. Back into the table. The rematch. One win each. Kornisto has equaled the score. They have one win each. And here we go, the deciding final. So evenly matched, exceptional arm wrestling between them. Give them a bit of time to get blood back into their arm. Long first final between them. Deep on the inside, Gabrinovic forced to defend as Kornisto was attacking and went pitching once again to try and get through that lock. Elbow bounces off and it's the first elbow foul for Mikko Kornisto. Okay, here we go, back into the table. Looking for a start again. Go. And it is Mikko Kornisto! The award ceremony at the podium after the final. Jakob Markkanen taking third place in the category. Sandor, Sweden, undefeated in. Diamanti Odysseia needing two wins to turn it around.
Second warning, there is a
foul.
Ready, go!
Winning the first final between them. Kataguri now losing his advantage. Here we go.
Go!
Intentional slip, foul. Kataguri, intentional slip, foul. Kataguri. Surprised by the quick development of the match before. Hands of hope. Immediate match, all Swedish final in the under 15 plus 38. From to the left, from the audience, undefeated. Immediate match in the class 16, two wins. Intentional slip, throw, intentional slip, throw, foul. To the table. Here we go again. Mid-table. Trying to find somewhere to throw it. Out by the fingertips by now. Shift to his elbow press. Keep my looking away from him. There's the snaps. Stretch on. Here we go again. Ilin Fung still on the A side. Still undefeated. And it's here. Enzo. Miyagon has been moved up from the under 15 division and has chosen to step up and been allowed to enter the under 18 to fall. And now she's pulling the more experienced Elsa Forsman for the final. Elsa Forsman, undefeated in here. Miyagon needs two wins. European Championship final. Here we go.
Go!
And it's a slip. Steps along. Referee instructs to take the grip. And here we go. Miyagon pressuring Forsman in the first stop.
Go!
Referee stops and is it a pin? We're waiting for the call. There it is! Elsa Forsman takes it! grip, nothing is allowed to move. Needs two wins, Tarasek needs only one more.
Go!
Let's go. Oh, and look at that power! There's Karet, regarding the Alanti. At the table, Galanti needing one win only.
Come on!
final, Eetu Jaaronen of Finland. Yeah, undefeated. Oh, look at that power smash through, and it's over. Papadopoulos, undefeated in. Archonic, eating two with the turn this around. Swing it on the table, Ita Metsen, Pervalekos. Sardinen needs two wins. There's the call for the referee's grip. Yeah. He needs only one more win. Marcus Oskarsson needs two wins. Stepping up a weight division to pull her teammate.
Go!
Here we go to him, smack down!
Locked to the hook on the inside! Locked to the inside and up to the
forearms, lying up top, and elbow lifts off. And here we go again.
Attacking August.
after the final, Kent Andersson of Sweden.
Thank you.
faith needing to win. To turn this around. Yarno Torco, welcome to the podium after the final. Give me the bronze medal. Elbow comes out behind and it's an elbow foul. It is an elbow foul.
Just say
Kudos. Kara Georges is waiting for the bronze medal behind the two. Rosella Suchove.
Yeah.
Still in the referee's grip, still in chance. Gentleman's foul was an elbow foul. Pierdomska was still in the referee's grip. And now, slipped out to the straps. Still in the referee's grip, now in straps. Equaling the score between them, and now direct to the deciding final. In the middle of the table, here we are! please welcome to the podium for the bronze medal representing Sweden, Lisa Lundberg.
Fire!
Yeah.
Okay, moving in the referee's grip. Finland, welcome Topi Ruponen.